Chemical lights. Better than nothing, I guess. There must be a way to get the power back on.